The best advice I got was find the thing that you're really good at and that you really enjoy doing, and then find a way to make money doing it. And then you'll never work a day in your life. Sign Producers is a custom fabrication company. We work with signage for the theme parks, Disney, Universal. Anything that looks cool and is going to be seen by millions of people. Pretty much every single project that's happening at the park we're involved in. We just had several resorts open. There was a restaurant, Big Fire, that we worked on, and then NBC Today Cafe, and the new Harry Potter attraction, which was really cool. Not many people get to say you worked on Harry Potter. We do in-house design engineering, fabrication, paint, install, full circle. It's really awesome that instead of having to translate something across the country, if I have a problem or I need to know something, I walk through one door and I ask the right people, and then it's taken care of, and it's always a chance to learn something. We're not allowed to use wood in the parks, for instance, so we use polygem for a lot of things, which is like artistic concrete. So the guys will actually press things to make what looks like wood. And then we use a lot of aluminum. And you know, if our engineering is not there for aluminum, then we'll switch to things like steel. And we've even put chromoly steel in signs before, which is generally used in like drag cars. We've done 2-day turnarounds, and we also have projects that have been here for 2 years that we've been actively working on, and there's some that have been stop and go. It's really based on the schedule and timelines for whatever attraction is opening. There's a lot of cool stuff coming up, and that's all I can say. I wanted to make stuff, I wanted to figure things out, so I went for it, and Penn College was there to make sure that I became all that I could be. The small classes is probably the best. Having that individual attention and them being able to tailor what you need to learn based on that was really cool. I never felt like I had homework assignments, because when you're there, you're doing what it is you want to be doing. So everything was always inventing something, creating something, doing some type of study, learned by going out and doing it, which was every single day. I'm very grateful for everything that I've learned. One of the coolest things that I can say that you'll see, and I think anybody that's worked here has done it, is when you go into the park and you're standing next to something that you've made, and a family will run up and take a picture in front of it. The thing that I made, nobody thinks about, is in probably hundreds, thousands of pictures. Yeah, we did that. That's cool. We're Sign Producers.